Alrighty, buddy, welcome back to the Brake Track Simulator video. Today we got this tube grinder we're going to run up to. Let's look at the thing and see what it says here. We're going to take it up to East Rose. We're currently in Washburn all the way down here. It's 85 miles an hour and 43 minutes to get there in. It's 60,000 pounds. We'll be driving the International 9300i. Got the N14 comes in it with a 18 speed. We got a ways to go, so let's go ahead and jump in here and get started and see how this is gonna work. How long we can make it. Hopefully we go without any problems, but I'm talking about me, so probably not gonna happen. Well, let's get out here. Look inside what the truck looks like. Nothing fancy. This is the first time I've driven this truck with load on it, so we only got 8 miles on it. Thing's only got like 540 something horses, so gonna struggle going up the hills. Updated my graphics drivers, they ain't had nothing but problems ever since then.
Keep left.
Ain't doing too bad up the hill. Got a steady 40 miles an hour. We're only probably way over 80,000, probably close to like 90,000 pounds. don't have no button set up so I can change the stages in the jake brake. Nail. How many times do you think we're going to crash during this trip? cattle. This thing don't have no onboard computer or anything, so I don't know what our field mod is. Could have used the SISL and got the tablet thing, but I didn't think of it at the time. This truck is by KI Shadow Walker. If he's wondering. 9300i. Purple got the wastegate on it, doesn't it? We shot pretty flat land until we get up north a little ways. We'll start getting back into the mountains. Had a chance to go work for them up there by Chicago, running trailers out of the port. It was a bit of a too far of a drive for me every day. It'd been 3.5 hours from the house. It wouldn't have been every day, it'd be every 3 days. been taking the trailers or the containers from the port to the rail yard. Back and forth. I don't know, for some reason I didn't take it, I just didn't. Down to appealing. Through the house earlier, I stepped on a piece of wire. It went about a little over an inch into the heel of my foot. One time I don't wear my house shoes, that happens. But the way my luck is, I don't know how I got in the house. ETA of 12:10 on the PM. It's almost 11. I'm gonna put the C16 or the C15 Caterpillar in this thing, but it just didn't sound good. I didn't like the way it sounded. I would've gave it more horsepower, but keep blue. can go straight, never mind. Squeeze right over here and we're gonna stay in this lane. Got the updated version of the PNG mod. It has a file in there for reshade too, so I'm using that and reshade. I might turn the reshade back off.
Keep left.
Say in truth, it doesn't really look much different. Can't keep left anymore. Say it again, lady. Thank you. got something weird going on with my computer. The record timer ain't even going. Grow. morning or something would have been nice. Truck's hauling ass. starting to get back up to the mountains. See it break? Good, because we ain't stopping. About like two swift trucks trying to pass each other. Anchor, yanker, and a canner. There you go, get over. Get the hell out of the way. I wonder if it updated the game when I updated it, if it changed that config file. Might be why it's running the way it is. Either that or the graphics drivers. Miles. those 18 gears come in handy. Considered drag racing. Day. How steep is the hill? Nope. Maybe.
Turn left.
Turn left. Got 9 more miles to go, or 6 more miles to go, 9 more minutes. Said to take, what, an hour and 43 minutes? It's only been, what, 53? Not even that. A 40-something. We sat back there for a while. When we loaded. Looking pretty good. down off in the valley. Yeah, but the curves are in this road. I think we can climb back up this hill too. Get out of here. because the dude in front of me was a little scared to drive it. My truck looking a little rough.
You have reached your destination.
We have reached our destination. Your tub grinder. E-button. 85 miles, 1 hour 45 minutes, 13 gallons of fuel, $115,000. I guess it's about right. It's what I said. It was like 143 is what I said, 145. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.